Welcome to the tutorial video for using visibility in military tools for ArcGIS in ArcMap. This tool allows you to perform linear and radial line-of-sight analyses. To get started, click on the Visibility tool on the Military Tools toolbar. We'll first perform a linear line-of-sight analysis. Linear line-of-sight determines if a target or targets are observable from one or more locations. We've already added an elevation dataset to the map and set it as the input service. This dataset will be used for both analyses. We'll add three observation points. Two will be in hilltops, and the third will be in a draw. Now we'll add four target locations along the highway. We can also offset the height of the observers and targets. For this example, we'll use the default values and run the tool. Let's examine the output. The green and red lines indicate the visible and non-visible segments along the sight line from the observer to the target. For observer points, green indicates that the observer can see at least one target. Red indicates that the observer can't see any targets. For target points, green and red indicate if the target can or can't be seen by an observer. The label indicates the number of observers that can see that target. Now let's perform a radial line of sight analysis. Radial line of sight determines what is visible from one or more observer locations based on a given distance and field of view. We'll use one of the same hilltop locations we used earlier for the observer. For this example, we'll check the option to symbolize non-visible data. For the observer options, we'll use the default values. Now we'll run the tool. The green and red areas indicate the areas that are visible and non-visible by the observer. As you can see, visibility allows you to easily perform both linear and radial line-of-sight analyses. Thanks for watching this video. For more information, please visit the Military Tools for ArcGIS website.